by building its own stadium. President Sir Kenneth Luke's dream of turning a cow paddock at Waverley into the nation's second biggest stadium materialised as VFL Park, and footy was on the move.